Alright, this is for the all the marbles. Tyrion versus Logic. And already we have first action there.
But, really close to getting a goal there. Tyrion with the spins and winning the face-off, which really interesting to see, because Logic was really good at winning face-offs, but they seem really evenly matched. Logic winning that click battle, but not really getting away.
And this fight is really important for the pride, for having bragging rights after winning this one. You know, Logic.
Yeah.
Logic would be devastated if he loses this one. And Tyrion has lost some edge of his striking. So with the if winning this the tournament, he would get it back, kinda. Hopefully.
Yeah. You think the winner here can call himself best striker, you?
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah. So Tyrion trying to mount an offense here. Oh! Sudden snipe there from out of nowhere that hits the post. I think it would have gone in.
Although I guess it's not only about striking, because Luffy is a very good striker, but it also it needs to have a defense skill.
Luffy is a fantastic defender as well, in my opinion. But right. And I think Logic has that as well. Tyrion isn't generally seen as a defender, but his clicking is super good, and that's important here. But
Logic will start with the scoring in this game. First goal.
Yeah, really nice shot, and can Tyrion get it back immediately? Oh,
what
so
a
close.
Save.
That's
what
a good save.
Yeah.
And Logic acknowledging that as well.
Logic is doing a James Bond impression. Save. Good save.
Indeed. Really close so far, but Logic edging it. He had one moment where he was alone on the crease with no harassment from Tyrion, and he capitalized, scoring really solid shot. Tyrion hasn't had that yet. So,
well, what is that?
I don't speak French. We're against French people here in Germany.
Oh, yeah, French people. I love French people. Nothing wrong with them.
Oh, what a shot! Oh, really nicely done by Logic, proving he can score even with Tyrion on the crease. And
very efficiently. Two shots, two goals.
Yeah, it looks like... I mean, I'd say their striking is really equal, but... Logic does have the edge in defense, in my opinion.
Dalton raised objection to calling the winner of this as the best EU player, striker.
Alright, who does he think is better?
No, he said, how about you just call winner best redline player?
Well, that would be... then we would just say the facts.
Yeah.
But who wants that?
Who wants that, indeed?
Who wants truth in a broadcast?
Yeah.
Although there are those who say that you can't call it best redline player if Lime wasn't involved.
Yeah, yeah. You are. Yeah, someone said that indeed. That's a fact.
Anyway, fighting going on all over the pitch here. And the Logic wins the battle. Wow, what happened there? That was strange, but...
Dark thought that he needs to give a back to Isle of Dol, but it was not the thing what was supposed
ended
to
up with Logic in possession, but it's... Yeah. Can't be too unhappy with that, since he was the... He had a good chance before that. Again with the self-passes. By the wall. Probably clicking there by Tyrion, keeping the puck away. And the best shot of the tournament so far.
Oh boy. So at the end of the second period, with 2-goal lead for Logic. 87% for Mr. Duck, who is in the green team.
Duck has been playing fantastic so far, in my opinion.
Yeah, the Swedish Dolls said that Duck best goalie today, exclamation mark.
I would agree, to be honest.
And followed by Maggot saying lol.
Well, can't listen to the haters.
And we have a subscriber. Tom subscribed on EU Zealot Hockey channel. Thank you, Tom. Thank you for supporting the quality stream.
Oh, Logic. Trying to find a way through. Staying really patient here. Channeling his inner Boom. But boost through. Bounces off the crease there, and that allows Tyrion to steal him. Tyrion with the rear steals and the spins. Gets through, but can't get a shot off before Logic catches up. Oh, Logic trying to get past him already before the line. And he's actually ahead here. Can he get a shot off? Easy save by Duck. Tyrion looking for a shot here.
Oh, that was almost in, but forceful of Duck managed to catch the puck as it was passing by. Oh boy, those boosts! And Logic had open corner, but in the end, Duck catches the puck.
Wow, that was looked kind of funny, but when you've already decided on some moves, it's hard to change it up. Even though there's an open corner, so no goal there for Logic, but he's two goals up, so can't be too unhappy about that. Tyrion has 10 seconds to make something happen.
Will he?
Immediately stolen by Logic.
Stay tuned! 8 seconds, 5 seconds. Will he manage to do something? Well, he makes a shot.
Solid victory by Logic. I don't feel like Tyrion really had the like super dangerous opportunity. Duck stayed solid and goalie, and Logic was always on his tails. But the goalie's gonna change, so Tyrion might be more successful with his snipes against Corsinus. It's gonna be interesting to see.
It will be a different game. Wow. Now with a different goalie.
Indeed. Logic staying far behind the red line, I guess. He wants to boost early so that he can have another boost on the same attack. Yeah. Maybe? I don't know. But not trying to trick Tyrion. Just get the re-steal. Yeah. Shot was open, but Personus has everything under control.
Mets needs to make one of the Mondays with the Mets episodes about how to play red line one versus one.
Is Mets really good at red line?
I don't know, but he's good at explaining things, you know. Have you seen all of those Mets with Monday? Wow, there's a goal.
There was a gap, and Logic capitalized. 1-0. That's all it takes. Can Tyrion bounce back? Oh, he had it! He had the shot, but an uncharacteristic miss from Tyrion. And it's still 1-0. Yeah, Mets should make another series. Another episode of the series, but wow, what a shot. Really, I don't know how a goalie can save that, really. But given a lot of time there, Logic, and gets the shot off.
Your idea. Wow. That was almost in.
Really good saves by Christmas. It takes some really good shots by Logic to get past him. Standard shots seem ineffective, but as I say that, perfect timing on the shot by Tyrion, exactly as the force field expires, and
I bet Corsinus is listening stream and he wanted to prove you wrong.
Of course. That must be what happens.
Yeah, he doesn't like Lucas.
He doesn't like Germans, probably.
Wow.
Two seconds, will there be a shot? Logic just waits it out. He can afford to wait it out, to be fair, yeah. He's leading.
Yeah, it's been a while since the last episode of the Mondays with the Mets.
I mean, it was one Monday and then, I don't know, was Monday the second time or was it Tuesday?
No, it was two-part. It was two-part in the same day.
Yeah. But there was the second episode, I think. So, well, at least he made something, right?
Hmm.
Logic with safe clearances when he steals, but ends up shooting the puck out. Could be seen as maybe trying to play the clock, so he apologizes. Oh, Tyrion gets through. Oh,
the knife.
That's an important save. That's very good by Corsinus, and Tyrion can't be too happy with that. Logic gets through Tyrion, and I think that would have been a goal, but the shot was released a bit too early, hitting the force fields. Now he's looking for a snipe. Oh, maybe if the aim was better, it would have been a goal, but good force field by Corsinus. Tyrion looking for something here. Solid defending from Tyrion, not from Logic.
How would you pronounce that site we have that bracket on?
Challenge.
Alright.
Challenge, yeah, I guess. I don't know though.
Yeah. Very great name for the site.
I mean, it's just a challenge misspelled, it looks like.
Yeah. Anyway, I think that challenge site says that it is best of three finals. I'm not sure if that's a mistake or something, but I guess I will.
I think that's the case.
Yeah.
So Tyrion doesn't have long to make something happen here. It's only one goal though, and he has another period, but. Logic is looking pretty strong here, and Corsinus seems to deny Tyrion.
Alright, TK
shots.
TK confirms it's best of three.
Best of three confirmed, so there's only one period left to do something here. For Tyrion, if he wants to.
Swedish Doll is advertising the fact that next Sunday we will have 2 versus 2 red lines, Swedish Open, doubles.
You Everyone can sign up for that?
Yeah, you can do that. Since you don't have a partner, maybe we should go as a team? Keeper?
Well, I wouldn't be opposed to that, I just don't want to play it at all. I never liked 2v2, but Tyrion here, oh! Almost gets a goal. It looks like Tyrion is still has that fire in him, still tries to make it happen. But Logic with the puck now, and he's understandably playing very patiently. Does get stolen there. Tyrion.
Oh,
he does. He might have a chance here if he wins this battle, but gets completely wrecked by Logic and. Logic now, mounting an attack, getting through. Oh, gets back. Now there's no force field, so any snipe is dangerous. And he capitalizes. Very nice snipe by Logic.
1 minute left.
Tyrion tries to do a BM long corner shot, but Corsinus shuts him down. Nice dodge by Logic. Again, force field is down, there is a possibility of a sniper. Oh, this time a good save by Carsonus. And Logic does the same thing twice in a row. Now Tyrion can't get the same opportunity with Forcefield being down. Logic just has to delay here, but he keeps attacking and gets another go. Sealing the deal pretty much. I think Tyrion has given up here.
Yeah, he already throws out GG's. Ten
Now,
seconds.
Logic. Will he do the victory march? Another goal, perhaps? Three,
Nope.
two, and it's over.
Logic is the winner of the Swedish Open singles.
Officially best redliner in EU
Yeah.
goes to Logic, aka Charybdis.
And since he was the first pick in the season 6, he, I don't know what can he, where he can go higher, you know.
Yeah, no, I don't see what he can do to improve. Perfect player, pretty
I
much.
guess, I guess, I guess the all teams in this season will be called the Logic, you know.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah,
I
definitely.
think he's the favorite to be number one pick in.